my process? Well, there are different processes for different tasks. For instance, the structure of the narrative and the delivery of the narrative tends to be much more organized. You lay out, you plan ahead, you have a specific kind of timeline in mind, while the actual writing tends to be a little more creative, so there is often not an inconsistency, but a different approach from what you believed you would arrive at through your story to how you actually get there. So there's a very structural, very organized approach in the process, but also a very free and very creative one, depending on the task at hand.